Hello everyone, here I've got an organ pipe without wind from Ernst Zacharias and I want to show what it's like. You see a trumpet resonator, and on one side of the resonator is got a speaker inside there. On the other side of the resonator has like a microphone. Let's get it out. Whoop. Like this. And when you switch them on, you can hear it. So, whatever, there's a bit of electronics. You can see it. Unfortunately, the LED is broken, but this is like the volume and this is the on-off switch. So I need two hands. This is a bit... How am I going to do this? Like, ha! Yes. That's what it looks like. That's how it works. At least the one that I got. And he built quite a lot of them with different resonators, and they actually sound differently. So the resonator does shape the sound as it's supposed to be.